little bro.
Hey.
What are you reading?
Just mountain biking.
Cool.
Yeah. Hey, were we still planning on going camping this weekend?
Yeah, I'm really excited. Can't wait.
About that, yeah. I don't think it's such a good idea.
Why not?
Two reasons. First of all, we don't really have that much experience in camping. Second, there's no place to plug my nightlight. So why don't we just go over to Sally's and throw water balloons at her all weekend?
Keith, I've been planning this trip for weeks. And besides, I'm already packed. And besides, remember how mad Sally's dad got last time?
Yeah, true. But I just don't know.
Okay, I promise it'll be the best trip of your life.
All right, fine.
Okay, I'm packed. I'll go get my bag, you get yours, and we'll get going.
All right.
Okay, let's go. Keith, are you all set?
Yep, just about. I'm packing only the essential things.
Okay, well hurry, because I'm ready. What are you doing? You can't take two huge suitcases.
Well, I thought if it was warm, I packed some shorts and, you know, a short sleeve shirt. And then I thought maybe it would get cold, so I packed my snow pants and a nice jacket. And then I thought, well, what if it's kind of in the middle, you know? So I just packed some jeans and some other clothes. And then I was thinking, well, at dinner time, we may want to get fancy, so I packed my suit and my tie, my shiny shoes, and yeah, so I thought, well, I had just about everything else, so I just packed all my clothes.
Okay, stop. Stop. Okay, all you need to pack, all right, listen, is your jacket, two sets of clothes, a flashlight, your toothbrush, and some food. Nothing else.
But what if I need some of the other stuff?
No, stop. That's it.
All right, fine. I'll go repack, but don't come crying to me if we're missing anything.
We'll be fine.
All right, yeah, we're here.
Woo! Let's go talk to the forest ranger and see what advice we can get.
Wait, we can't do that.
Why not?
Because, didn't Mom ever teach you?
Teach me what?
Never talk to rangers.
What? Never talk to rangers? It's not never talk to rangers. It's never talk to strangers.
Are you sure? Well, if you're sure, okay, but I'm gonna ask Mom when we get back.
Hello? Hello, anyone here? Hello?
Ooh, look, they have bears.
I hope one eats you.
Well, I hope this bird poops on your head.
Stop it. Now look around and see if you can find something that lets us know where the ranger's at.
Look at this. There's a lost persons report.
Wow. Really? What does it say?
It says that there's a guy and he's been missing in the woods for 3 days.
And look, it's near here.
Do you think we should help?
I think we should.
I don't even think we would know where to start.
We've never really been camping before.
I know, and I don't know how we could help.
But what if we could make a difference?
Yeah, what if we could find the guy?
What if no one else is looking?
Yeah, but I just wish we had some kind of sign, something that we could know for sure that we would need to go see him and go find him.
Look, it's...